Why, hello, hello, everybody, and today is Thursday, April 25th, and we are in downtown Grand Rapids, Michigan.
is in the cross lights here. I think the idea today, it's Thursday, is we're going to walk over to the Grand River and cross it. Walk over to the GVFU campus.
Lion, walk sideways.
I think so. Yeah, yeah, you're in there. Do you want to say hi?
Who's it for?
YouTube.
Oh yeah,
I do.
Hi,
just
YouTube.
I just do walk. Devin Sullivan.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome. Let's walk Monroe Center, Breonna Taylor Way. That'll be the long way about it, but that'll still get us down to the Grand River. Flatiron building here, although we're a little too close to make out the Flatiron feature. But we will turn right here. And we'll continue walking to the west. Something else in my bag is clicking, so hopefully you guys can't hear that. Rosa Parks Circle here as well. We're going to continue past that to the west. And we'll probably cross the river on either the Gillette or the Ann Bridge. and McKay Tower here as well. McKay Tower, previously the tallest building between Chicago and Detroit in 1983. It must be graduation week. That makes sense. One last look up here at McKay Tower. We're going to want to be on the north side of the street because that is the only access to the Riverwalk. And you're looking at the side of the Paintland Amway Grand Plaza. Sorry, we're going to be right into the sun for a minute here. I also didn't do an intro. Maybe I should cut it in later. I don't know, whatever. It's Thursday. April 25th. It's about 5:30 p.m. And if it wasn't for the wind, it would feel awful warm out. And the tower of the Amway Grand Plaza here. This is the newer addition to the building. Is still closed because of construction. You can't walk around. Okay. Well, let's stop and get a view of the river. I wanted to walk up along the side of the river, but I don't know that I want to go all the way to the west side. Let's just, well, yeah, let's walk towards Grand Valley like I discussed, duh.
we'll eventually turn and we'll walk to the north. Probably cross the blue pedestrian bridge back. It's just always nice to walk down by the river. Very clear right now. I think here at the Gerald R. Ford Presidential Museum is where we will turn and begin walking to the north again. Why, hello, hello, everybody, and today is Thursday, April 25th, and we are in downtown Grand Rapids, Michigan. Of course, Grand Rapids Public Museum here, who's rehabbing their waterfront and uncovered remains of the old Voigt turbines. Let's see if there's anything new visible here or interesting. And if not, we'll continue to the north to loop back across the Grand. Well, not much here to see other than the construction site anymore. It looks like the interesting features have been removed. So we're going to have to walk around to the other side of the museum. And this walk around the museum is pretty boring, especially... Oh, hey, here are the turbines. Let's get a close look at these if we can. And off on the Blue Bridge here, I hope you guys enjoyed that walk downtown Grand Rapids, Michigan. If you did, please feel free to hit that thumbs up button. If you'd like to see more like it, please subscribe. And we'll see you in the next one.